What's up basketball fans, welcome back with me Rocky Padilla. Dan gue main beruntung banget memiliki kesempatan untuk meliput aktivitas si Jaylen Brown selama dia ada di Jakarta. But now I want to share some clips saat dia mengunjungi para junior NBA Indonesia campers di Cilandak dan juga Pluit Village. Dan dari beberapa campers ini pun beruntung banget bisa langsung main one on one bersama seorang Jaylen Brown. So itu ada pengalaman sangat tidak terlupakan dan acara juga seru banget. But before we go to all these clips, I want to say congratulations to all the junior NBA Indonesia All-Stars, and also big thank you to Jaylen Brown for coming to Indonesia. Hopefully you enjoyed your stay and we appreciate you so much. So guys, before we go to the video, also don't forget to like, don't forget to comment, please share this video with your friends, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and enjoy all the clips guys.
Yeah. So you want to give the prizes?
No, but I'd like to.
Still wrong, but I'll give him a prize.
Okay,
to Asia, and Indonesia is the first country that he visited. Jaylen Brown bilang itu negara Asia pertama yang dikunjungi, dan katanya kesannya sangat baik. Dan dia cerita nanti sesudah pulang dia akan ceritakan pada orang-orang lain di Amerika di Boston untuk lebih banyak datang ke Indonesia. Jaylen, I hope you had a good time in Jakarta, in Indonesia, and we look forward to welcome you back in the near future. Terima kasih. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you, everyone.
Terima kasih. Terima
kasih. And the last player we're going to call, she has glasses, and her name is number...
MVP.